Welcome to a new video. This tutorial will show you how to repair the middle display of several Hurlimann, Lamborghini and Summit Tractors instrument clusters using Minitools SEP Flat 56 replacement flat cable. For this repair, you will need the following tools. Position the dashboard as shown and undo the rear screws with the Phillips screwdriver. Remove the rear cover, then the front one. Place the gauge face protective disc under the needles, which you then take out, rotating and gently pulling them. Detach and remove the plastic parts composing the overlay, releasing the board. Move the thermistor away from the display. From the rear side, undo the nuts of the bolts, securing the PCB with the display to the main board. Remove the washers as well with tweezers. With a vacuum desoldering iron, desolder the contacts of the pin headers connecting the two PCBs, as shown. With the aid of the Minitools tool, make sure the pins well desoldered properly. Detach the two boards. Rotate the clips of the display frame with the pliers, then remove it. Act on the conductive strips with the tweezers to detach them from the board, then gently lift and turn the display over. With the soldering iron with chisel tip at 350 degrees and tweezers, desolder the clips, securing the display housing to the board and keep them aside. With the aid of the pry tool, remove the LCD housing. Detach the flat cable from the circuit, then from the display. Clean the contacts, both on the circuit and on the display, with some solvent. Cut off a part of the protective film from the Minitools flat, which you then place it correctly over the contacts on the display. Place the LCD on a support and with the soldering iron with T-tip at 350 degrees, press several times perpendicularly along the flat to seal it on the glass. Peel off the rest of the protective film from the flat cable and place it on the circuit, sealing it the same way. Put back the display housing, securing it, soldering back the clips with the soldering iron with chisel tip at 350 degrees. Place the LCD on its base and secure it, fitting and fastening the frame. Reconnect the PCB with the display to the main board, reinsert the washers and tighten the nuts. Solder back the pin headers. Clean with some solvent. Reattach the parts of the overlay. With the aid of the Minitools shim, put back the needles correctly, then bring them back to their original position. Fit the front cover, then the rear one. Tighten the screws. Switch on the dashboard. Perfetto! Problem solved! Thank you for choosing Minitools.